Since I have accepted Jesus as my Lord and Savior, my life has improved. Being around my brothers and sisters in Christ has made me realize that it's okay that I am messed up and that no one is perfect. As I think about how my life has been forever changed by God, I desire to be closer to Him and surround myself with like-minded people. I am getting baptized to set the example for my children to see and say that it's okay to be a follower of Christ.